Hey everyone, it's Mike again. Today we're going to look at the Soul Republic Tracks. This headphone is not a brand new product, it's actually been around for quite some time now. It sells for $99 in the US. There's a Trax HD and a Trax Ultra above this model. I have those, so I figured I'd pick this guy up to complete my collection. So let me show you around the headphones first. You can get it in a wide variety of colors. I have it in white here, as you can see. It comes in red, blue, purple, yellow, whatever color you desire. To change out the headband, very simple. You just slide the ear cups off, and you can change the headband. The cable is also removable, so you can change out the color of the cable if you desire. But be sure to line up the markings on the jack. This one has the L marking, and you make sure you line up to the left ear cup. Otherwise, your left and right will be crossed. The cable comes with the Apple certified remote control, volume up and down, pause and play, and an integrated microphone. The jack is a 90 degree jack, and it's long enough for you to use your iDevice inside a case, so you don't have to remove your case. Speaking of cases, it does not come with this case. This case came with the Trax HD and the Trax Ultra. So if you want to get a case for it, you can get it from Soul Republic, but it will cost you extra money. Comfort on this guy is very, very high. I find this to be perhaps one of the most comfortable headphones, on-ear headphones I've used. The headband has a very good padding. It's a memory foam padding. And then the ear cups are super soft. They do rest up against your ears, so it's not an over the ears, an on-ear design. Now here's the thing. This headphone, the ear cup does not swivel. So that means when it's on your head, it creates a V-shape sort of, as you can see here. Now, this is actually a good thing. I've seen people complain about this, but you know, for me, this is actually a better design than an ear cup that swivels and lay flat against your ears. Here's the reason why. Your head here and your ears are not pinned up against your head. Your ears are naturally curved out at an angle like this. So if an headphone, on your headphone, is flat, it will push your ear up against your head. So that will create discomfort. It makes your ears red hot and painful after a few hours of use. Since these Soul Republic are naturally on a V shape, so your ears will be in a natural position when you're wearing these headphones. So this is a good thing if you plan to wear your headphones for an extended period of time. The headband is virtually indestructible, so you don't have to baby this guy. You can throw it into a book bag or wear it around your neck. The ear cups are small enough so it doesn't hit your chin or get in the way of things. So you can wear this guy around your neck all day long and not feel any discomfort. The sound quality is actually quite good for $99 headphones. These are not audiophile grade headphones, so don't expect that. The highs are a bit rolled off. It's a bit on the flat side, actually. I wish it had a little bit more details, more crisp, but it's not really a deal breaker here. The mid-range is a bit on the warm side, which is a good thing. I like that a lot because it gives you a more natural mid-range. The bass is where it shines. It does not have a boomy bass. It does have a full punchy bass, but it does not bleed into the mid-range at all. It's actually quite good, and it doesn't rattle your skull. If you want something that will rattle your skull, this is not it for you. This has a good tight bass and something that would sound really good if you are into electronic dance music, EDM, rap, hip hop, or pop music. Anything that's a modern recording, these guys sound quite good. Now, how do you know if someone is rocking the Trax or the Trax HD? This is my observation. You know, when I see people with headphones on the street, I like to see what they're wearing. So on the Trax, the headband here is a flat color. It's not high gloss. The Trax HD has a clear coat over it. So if you're interested in if someone's wearing the Trax or the Trax HD, you can just tell immediately if it has a clear coat. And the Trax here has a black chrome finish, while the Trax HD is a silver finish. So there you can instantly tell if that person's wearing a Trax or a Trax HD. Just my observation, so I like to know what people are wearing. I do find quite a few people on the street with Soul Republic headphones. And I think that, for a portable headphone, these guys are a winner. $99, virtually indestructible. They sound great right off an iPod or an iPhone. I listen to rap music and electronic dance music quite a bit. So these headphones fit my needs quite well for $99. So if you are interested in purchasing a good sounding headphone that won't break the bank and won't break, definitely check out the Soul Republic Trax. You can find them at the Apple Store, Best Buy, Soul Republic online store. I think you'll be quite pleased with the sound quality, especially at this price. Stay tuned for my future review of the entire family. I will be getting the Master Trax that when it comes out next month in February. I got an email from Soul Republic letting me know that I'll be getting those. So stay tuned for that, and I'll show you guys the entire line of headphones and what each one sounds like and all the goodies. So check me out on Twitter and Facebook. I'm a Hi-Fi Guy 528 if you want to reach out to me there. And stay subscribed. We'll see you guys again next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.